out, here comes Skeletor. The new interdimensional champion. And he said he's going to address what happened at the last episode of Arena. Well, was it the last episode of Arena? Yeah, it was. Where Brian Douglas won the number one contenders match because Cesaro attacked the Winter Soldier, knocked him out with a neutralizer, and then just left Brian draped on him. And this just in, at Inferno, it'd be a cage match between Cesaro and Bucky, or the Winter Soldier, on the next Inferno.
Ah! I'm pretty sure you bumbling buffoons think that I, Skeletor, Lord of Destruction, would be fine with fighting Brian Douglas. A 3-second match! Well, you're wrong. You see, I want someone to fight, not a 3-second match. Because how can I prove my superiority over you boobs if I can't fight your heroes? That's why I want Bucky Barnes to come down here. Bow to your master. And perhaps, I'll give you a boon.
Well, it looks like Bucky's gonna come down here. Oh no, he's gonna like being called Matt. Being told that Skeletor's his master. Well, he's not gonna like that very much, especially after the whole Hydra thing.
No, I don't think he will, but I don't think he minds getting a chance at the interdimensional title.
Oh, you think he's gonna grovel for it? Because I doubt that. No, I don't think he's gonna grovel for it. But I do think he's going to yell in Skeletor's face. Lack of face for it.
What do you think of Skeletor basically calling Brian a jobber?
Skeletor needs to shut the fuck up.
No comment. I'm supposed to be neutral in these kind of things.
All right, then.
Fine.
You're ignorant and illiterate! Fine! Look, I want a triple threat match! I do not want to fight Brian Douglas alone! What do you say, former OCBF champion, man who's pinned Austin Uhas? And former interdimensional champion, what do you say?
Well, here comes Brian Douglas, and he is pissed. He is the number one contender for the interdimensional title, but now we've got two contenders for it, because Skeletor...
You know what? It's only fair, really.
Yeah, Cesaro did fuck Bucky out of that win. I mean, it did look like Brian was going to lose right before...
The following contest...
Right before Cesaro interfered.
Making his way to the ring.
And hopefully at Inferno, we're going to have the whole thing between Bucky and Cesaro ended. And maybe you should put a stipulation on that. If Cesaro loses, he can't come back in the OCBF ring. I like it for all the WWE guys, but unfortunately, we've got Triple H and Vince McMahon and the board of directors. So, and Stephanie McMahon and Shane McMahon. I mean, what are you supposed to do?
Hey, well, is that why Brian keeps babbling about the authority?
I don't know. I guess, but that's not the authority. That's the McMahons. That's just the McMahons. All right.
Afraid, you puny jobber? Look, you only won the Extreme Championship through a fluke. And you won the match to become number one contender to the Interdimensional title because of fucking Cesaro! Look, Jabba, know your place. Oh, wait, that's Vampire's catchphrase. Anyway, I don't want my match to be the match everyone goes to take a piss break at. I want people to actually be entertained, and you can't do that.
What the fuck? Whatever that accusation just pissed off Bryan and now Winter Soldier fighting back. I mean, he's been saying that Bryan has a thing for Jade. I don't know. Oh. Delete! Why am I saying that?
Delete!
Okay. Oh, yes! That sounded more like, It sounded more like the Count from Sesame Street than it did Matt Hardy. And punches! Right to the face with that vibranium hand. Now, Bucky is just abusing Bryan here. These two have been each other's for weeks, and Bryan somehow gets up and hits a drop kick. Stomp. And now, he's trying to take the vibranium arm off of Bucky, but problem is, Black Panther is awake. Oh! Going after the fingers. And a knee drop. And Black Panther builds things well. I don't think that arm's coming off. And now, oh! Swanton Bomb. And, oh! Punch to the face.
Well, how do you like your little faction imploding?
It's not imploding, it's just two guys.
Three guys, Cyborg's pissed at Bryan too. So bad that you're not even yelling this is punches at another end.
Now Winter Soldier. Big boot. To the chest. Punch. American Slam! Bryan somehow gets up from that. Now he's going after Bucky's. Well, he's not actually going after his arm. No, he went after his arm there. He's going after Bucky's ass. Words I never thought I'd say. And he's going for the vibranium arm, which I don't think that hurts at all, but knee drop. And now Bryan. Super kick! And another super kick! Stomp to the chest. Again going after his mid, or his back. Of the back! No, Deadpool. Bryan, you're not getting that arm off. I don't care how much you pull, you're not getting that arm off. Now Bryan playing the crowd. And he's getting a mixed reaction. Kick, punch. Bucky rolls out of the way. And a now Bucky starts fighting back. Oh, wait. That was way too close to Bucky.
Yeah, that was a Jade's Eye view.
Ew! Stone. Yeah, he's just gonna keep kicking his chest. Now Winter Soldier. He's gonna, oh man. Gonna put Brian on the ropes. Nope. Forearm. Oh, but wait. Rebound Lariat. And now Bucky. Punch. Knife and chop. Woo! Punch.
Well, you're happy for your faction imploding.
Fuck you. Oh, wait. No, Bucky. Forearm with a vibranium arm. Where did that flaming table come from? Oh, damn. Magic. Oh! Suicide dive. And he almost hit the flaming table. Oh, okay, maybe not. Where did that come from? Skeletor, I'm betting. Bone-faced dick. Oh no, Bucky. Setting up Brian on the burning table. Come on, man, don't do this! Powerbomb through the burning table. Oh, man.
Oops, did I put that flaming table there? And now, I think we have the stipulation for our match. It'll be a flaming table elimination match. You will feel the fires of destruction at the hands of Skeletor, both of you.
What? Elimination flaming table match or burning table match?
Or is... Well, wow, okay, well, I guess that's what's going to be for Interdimensional Title, and we'll see you soon on Inferno. Good night, ladies and gentlemen.